Annette? You there, Annette?
Just missed her. She'll be in Paris by 6.
Oh.
Good Lord. She was right. She said you never looked a day older. So many years since I saw you last, but not a day of it on your face. She spoke of you many times. Often wished you'd visit again. You know how women are. And there she goes, leaving Versailles for the last time. Only 43 when she died. Too young. Too young. Illness took her in the end. She always did work too hard. What does she say?
Repair the ship with the head of Madame de Pompadour?
We'll probably never know. There's massive damage in the computer memory decks. Probably got confused.
The TARDIS can close down the time windows now the droids have gone. Stop it causing any more trouble.
You all right?
I'm always all right.
Come on, Rose. It's time you show me around the rest of this place.
My dear Doctor, the path has never seemed more slow, and yet I fear I am nearing its end. Reason tells me that you and I are unlikely to meet again, but I think I shall not listen to reason. I have seen the world inside your head and know that all things are possible. Hurry though, my love. My days grow shorter now, and I am so very weak. Godspeed, my lonely angel.